treasure of Dune. Stay that way! I want him alive. The King's own champion, protected to the throne. Look at you now, greatest of bravery, mightiest in battle. If you will but send us these bonds for an instant, you know bravery and might. And were I to set you at liberty, would you then slay all of these warriors whom you were unable to best, even with the aid of your company?
Love not too well to use your fierce reins, highwayman. For these robes are raiment dressed, and not a man from the north. They bear arms forged by a Swiss of the elk.
Silence! Neither highwayman nor master of charades stands before you, great prince. Instead, at the tournament, I will become the champion of two kingdoms.
Never! Mine and my path to long unto my father the king. And you know, in this realm, only you must suffer his reach.
The king. If he seeks me out, his welcome will be less than he hopes. But he will not.
You?
There is a darkness, good prince, that lies under darkness. And yet that will be the brightest of your days. Warden of the tower, come and welcome your guest. See that he's afforded the deepest settlement no light or hope may scold his dreams.